you're back.
Back on the grind, bro. Back and I'm better.
Back and better. It's been, what, 2 months?
Yeah.
Yeah, the bill counters.
Mm-hmm.
Happy blessed.
Cheers, mister.
Thank you. Appreciate you, man.
Barber love, my friend.
Man made time for me. I was like, what? I get the
reminder. Look at his fade, though.
Oh! Oh!
Get a pick of that, Rocky?
Yeah. Looking fly. Looking fresh.
You did that.
Damn, I know. I can't believe it's not butter.
You can jerk off to your own work.
Sometimes I do. Hey, listen. I did this one haircut today, and...
You want to jerk off to
it? No, it was sick. Like, you know it's sick when Francis compliments it and Alan compliments it. It was nice. It was nice. Did you see it on my Instagram story? Okay, y'all, I'm going to show you. You.
Wow, I want to jerk off today.
Okay, these are the recent ones. Hold on, let me pass these. Okay, let me try this again. Hold on. So this is the day I was filming earlier. I was selfie with Chugs. My boy got me like this fridge magnet from Bangkok. He did this Thailand trip. So I was starting the fade out. This is Neville.
Oh, this is Neville, okay.
Right? Fading it out with a one half open. Fading the final part of it out with the zero open, and then final like little touch ups with the balder. Final little touch ups. You can see it all coming together now. And now I start to like put the line in, put the part in, right?
Yeah, yeah.
He was getting like an engagement shoot for the next day.
Oh no way!
So, and now you see how clean that line came out.
Sure.
No blade.
Blade.
I'm parting my hair out, parting the C out like Moses did with my YS part comb. They actually reposted this video.
Oh, did they really?
Yeah, pretty cool. And then that's the final
God
product.
Damn.
Yeah.
I jerk off to that too.
So he usually goes to Francis, but Francis is still so busy. I have to meet Francis' standards. But man, yeah, they did a pretty good. Look at that. Oh!
A smooth man.
Pretty good job. And this is when I dropped my trimmer. I was just so devastated. I was explaining how devastated I was, and I just like,
oh, no.
Busted. Yeah, shitty. What else happened? I was shaving Butters' faces from a distance.
That's why he's so clean.
There's you, Mr. Clinty Clint. There's Alan dancing in the goddamn whatever the hell that is, in his weird old dance moves, his kilt. But yeah. That's Thursday night for you, my friend.
That's it.
What the fuck?
End of the day till count.
It's my fucking fourth time counting the shit.
And you still can't get it right.
No, man. I keep losing track. There's a lot of coins, man.
Taylor's in Cali, so no one's counting the till. You guys just steady counting away. I better get out of here before Alan loses count for the fifth time.
You think an Asian person would be good at that?
Welcome to the west side, the best side.
The west side. East side. You're closer to Toronto.
Yeah,
this guy's in.
You're in the wrong hood, boy.
Yeah. I was cutting Jason's thumb. He's blasting some next, like, girls pop in this, minivan outside. It's pretty cool. He's bumping some nice, like, loud girls pop.
I don't know, bro. It's still stressful. Still stressful.
I'm surprised you're still cutting until then.
You can't stop. You know what I mean? Like, you find something out, you look at it, you're like, yeah, I guess, you know, at the end of the day, it's not like, end of the day, anyone can nitpick at anything, right? What did you say? You're wrong? I don't see that.
It can't be helped, bro.
Like,
it's one of those, you know, you get those, like, bad times, and just, like, fuck my whole day up. My day's gonna be, like, trash from here on out.
Yeah.
But you gotta make the best of it, man. You make, at the end of the day, if he's happy, he should be happy. But, damn, he shouldn't drag you through mud, like, on, like, a chain. Yeah. Be like, you're my bitch, Alan. Clean my hair up.
Yeah.
You gotta make him your bitch.
Right there, bro. You missed that spot right there. Right here, bro. You missed that spot right there. I see a flick of skin right here, man. Like, geez, you didn't hit that skin.
Super annoying. Yeah, bud. Boy,
it was a peaceful time.
Listen, we all gonna make it one day, Q.
You gonna embarrass me on this camera?
Nah, bro. I'm just trying to get my mom a house. That's all. One of these days, I'm gonna get her a house.
See, that's your first problem.
Yeah.
You don't have a definitive date.
2 years.
Second problem is you didn't write it down.
That's true. What are you working on, boy?
Hey, I'm black. That is considered racist.
So that you know.
Don't run around calling random black guys boy rock. You're in a bit of trouble. Man, this is crazy, man. Why do I gotta be doing all this? Alright, I think I got it.
There you go. Make that boxer a bitch. Yo, listen, you gotta pack those with love. Those clients gotta feel like you pack those with love. Do that all over. Take those damn things out and do it all over again. Yeah. There you go.
So we can have the extra shine in the czar.
There you go. Yeah, place it in there. Don't throw it in there. Yeah.
Yeah, see all that.
Nice. Let's see that. Let's see that shine. See?
Ooh. There's no shine over there.
Ooh.
Shine over here. See?
Ooh.
Beautiful, man. I'm gonna make sure the czars are actually located in the same area, so they're not like one space this way. I don't wanna confuse them. I'm gonna put these together.
I think you should put them together. Maybe put them together. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, one fell down. There we go.
It's okay, it can't be helped. Bag it up. Wow.
You know Tiger Woods?
Yup.
You took the Tiger Woods, man.
Chance. Come here. Pops. Ah.
Hey, what's going on? Hey, props.
need for any.
Slow-mo?
Yeah, totally. Slow-mo. Slow-mo it up. So annoying.
Whatever. You sit over here with Gidget.
Shut up. My God. Who's Gidget?
Gidget. You know who Gidget is? Gidget has been here since I started working here.
And what
even
is...
after Chugs
I know.
Has gotten it. Chugs thinks he's his toy. It's my good luck charm.
Oh, Lord.
And then Alan tried to steal it.
Yep. I remember that.
What's that friendship song in Toy Story?
I don't know.
You've got a friend in me.
Let me tell you something about my best friend. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I know that one.
I don't know that one.
You know?
Is that the second one?
Yeah, that's a different one.
I'm not going to scream on camera.
I'm sorry, Q.
I'm not going to scream.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, who puts hand sanitizer in man's face, bro? What the fuck?
Matt, what are we doing?
He's moving his beard back.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Your fault.
All I wanted was a friggin' non-nappy beard. Oh, God. Oh. How do you put hand sanitizer in my face? So I accidentally put a bit too much. You think so? Like, a bit too much dye on his beard. Look, yeah. Kind of look like Carlos Boozer. But it's okay. We're getting rid of it for you. We're gonna re-dye it. It's after hours. We're all closed up today. And I got a new till count. Drink a beer. The minute I cheers. The homies and fellas are where you get by. They call us bitches and have a good time. Let's get it. Love the problems and process. We forget time. I'm a slide back. I'm gonna die my shit. I'm gonna die my shit. I'm a trooper with a flat light. That's a all star. I made so many highlights. Touchdown, field goal. It's my night. She the wild type. Ready for the wild night. Are you the wild type? Hanging at the bar tight. I hope you are, cause that mean a player all right. Smoking like a Taylor soda, papers all white. Time to land a plane, baby, are you really game? Back to the future, me and Wiz got the same.